Millions are still exposed to the dangers of secondhand smoke. And some of them can't do anything about it.